Mike Pence, I'll release tax returns next week. Republican vice presidential nominee Mike Pence says he will release his tax returns next week, drawing a stark contrast with his running mate, Donald Trump, who has refused to release them until an Internal Revenue Service audit is completed. For more details, click on the link below.